All right, as you can see here, guys, these are all the pieces that everything comes with the Super Tooth Disco. Here's the box. I'm going to put that to the side. And here we have the Super Tooth, along with the AC adapter, the 3.5 stereo cable, which you can use to connect to the auxiliary in. If you do have a device that doesn't work with Bluetooth, you can use this as well. And an instruction manual. And, of course, the Super Tooth Disco Bluetooth speaker. As you can see here, it does come with a fabric case right here. This allows it to be able to carry it around and travel with it. Look on the back, you can see that even the ports and covers are blocked off as well. Now the Super Tooth Disco Bluetooth speaker is obviously, it's a Bluetooth speaker. It handles A2DP stereo Bluetooth and also AVRCP. And so most cell phones and other devices as well use A2DP, which is just basically streaming stereo Bluetooth. That's what you can use, like the iPhone uses that, and that can utilize this as well. AVRCP Bluetooth is a Bluetooth profile which allows you to control the playback. So not only can you stream music to it, but you can also control the playback, which is basically forward, back, and the play and the pause of your audio from the speaker. So you can actually keep the device in your pocket or wherever else it is, and you can use the controls on the front of the Super Tooth to control the playback. Now the standby time on this is 1500 hours. So if you fully charge this up, which takes 3 hours to fully charge it up, you can let this stand by for 1500 hours. Now when you're playing the audio on this at high volumes, like filling, you know, if you wanted to fill a full large room, it only lasts you about 3 to 4 hours is how much battery time. But if you play it at low volume, this speaker will last you 10 hours of audio time. And I can attest to this, guys. I actually tested this in my office. My office isn't very large, but it will fill up a small office very easily. And I fully charged it the night before, and I played it starting at 8 o'clock in the morning, and this speaker played until I got home at 7 o'clock at night. So over 10 hours. And that was playing at low volumes, of course. If you're playing full blast, it's going to use more battery power up, but that's pretty impressive for a wireless Bluetooth speaker. Overall, guys, the sound quality on the speaker is exceptional. It did a very, very good job of playing music. Considering what it is, a Bluetooth wireless speaker, I was very impressed with it. Now, granted, the sound quality didn't completely blow me away. You know, it wasn't like it was incredibly outstanding audio, because I've heard a few devices or a few other speaker systems that have really good sounding audio, but nonetheless, the fact that you're able to stream it wirelessly is very nice. So I definitely recommend you guys checking this out. This retails for $149.95 at hypercell.com, hypercel.com, and you guys can check it out over there. As for me, guys, this is my review of the Super Tooth Disco Bluetooth speaker.